This behind me now is the 7th grade band, and they have been performing for a little over a year now on their instruments, many of which have actually been coming all the way up through Claggett, and actually some who have just joined us recently. So without further ado, we would like to begin our portion of the concert with a piece called Bunker Hill Overture.
Thank you. entitled Prehistoric Suite is broken into four different movements. Each different movement attempts to portray a type of dinosaur and the life they live. Please refrain from clapping until all four movements are completed.
Our first movement depicts Stegosaurus, a large spiny dinosaur that liked to wander around and eat various plants. Its name means roofed lizard, and it was one of the most elaborated, ornamented dinosaurs in the late Jurassic period. It is decked with 17 spiny plates, each with a tail of four spikes. When threatened, the Stegosaurus would look back over its protected shoulders and aim its dangerous tail.
It reaches up to take a bite of leaves from a tree and lets its head come down, continuing its walk.
Thank you.
describes the final battle between Tyrannosaurus Rex and Triceratops, two ferocious creatures of the late Jurassic period made for fighting and claiming land as their own. Tyrannosaurus translates to tyrant lizard, and we can hear as such with the cluster chords and chaotic sounds that start and end our movement. Who wins? Listen and see.